Okay, so it's a new day, and I'm thinking of reprogramming the BIOS chip one more time before we do anything drastic. So what we will do is, this time from Bad Caps forum website, they've got another BIOS, somebody requested. Okay. -D132TU. Okay. Let's get our programmer ready one more time. Repeat the process. Okay, it's trying to write. Oh, thank you. Okay, start writing now. Okay, it's finished. Hello. Won't be long. All right, the keyboard connected. Fan spinning. And that's much better behavior. I think that's gonna work. Yep, there we go. Yep, there we go. Wonderful. All right, be right back. All right, so we're good. All the issue there was basically a wrong BIOS, a bad BIOS. Now, I'm not sure if this BIOS is for something I can use because it may have issues with the product key. So I'm just gonna update it with my product key, the one I retrieved from the original motherboard. Okay, so we're gonna use strings program. Just looking for the product key on my old one. No, can't seem to find it. Let me reduce the character to 20 character search. Really? Okay, I found this. Okay. So 7NYJ4. Okay. And the one I downloaded from their website. Zero zero two double one zero one zero. Okay, so there is some critical key information is missing. Could be in manufacturing mode. Okay then. Okay, copy. 00211010. 00211. Okay, done. So I've transferred the product key across. Okay, we're going to reprogram it one more time. It's probably going to miss... it's going to redo that process again. What's this one? I need to do that again. One second. Okay, he says he's ready. Okay, let's see the outcome. So we do know that this BIOS now works. Let's give this a new nice treatment. Alright, so let's put it all back now. Hello. Alright, we're gonna get another interruption shortly, so let's do what I can quickly. Okay. damn it. The battery connector. Still haven't recovered from COVID. Fucking COVID. But saying fucking COVID isn't gonna fix COVID. Son of a mother. Okay, another one. Oh. HP, dick. Oh. All right, I'm gonna cry. Fuck off. You too. Okay, he can go there. This guy probably can go here. Okay, let's see. Okay, so far so good. Thank you. Now these fans will need fan screws, which are... maybe these ones? Not sure. Maybe these guys will come from the top. Correct. So technically this board should not pop out. Now this uses what, 2280 NVMe or what? Let's see. So he goes here, yet there is no support for it. Okay. Let me bring a 2280. The different type of connector. This is a SanDisk piece of shit. That's a Toshiba 128. Okay. Okay. So let's just see the behavior of this board before we go forward. And then we'll make more preparations. Okay, here we go. Hopefully it's in manufacturing mode. Let's see. Okay. Oh good, it's unlock mode. Wonderful. Alright. That's fine. Okay. In fact, we can now turn this guy off. Let's do the final bits and pieces. Okay. Hopefully this SSD will work. I'll give it a Wi-Fi chip. If you put it like this, how are you going to put the cable? Wow, HP, you're a total dick. Wow. Okay. They want you to put it upside down. This model is a pain. Where are you supposed to go? Now this battery, I'm assuming, is dead. Plug it in anyway. Okay, so for now, we'll just keep these fuckers safe. VR03XL. VR03XL. I've seen this battery somewhere, yeah. Okay. There is something on the hard drive. What's on the hard drive? Let's see. Alright, I'll have to continue the video later on. See you shortly. Okay, this one has some user information, so this drive will need to go. I'm going to do F9, and then I'll do a separate video on getting it out of programming unlock mode once I install. Windows 11. Let's wipe the internal SSD. Okay, can't find it, no problem, amigos. Okay, I pulled the one from the other. From the BIOS chip, so here we go. 7NYJ4. Okay. Didn't work. Okay, let me check again. 7NYJ4. Oh, I see. 7P, not TP. Oh, son of a mongrel. Okay. Okay, let's fix that. Shift F10. Regret it. Okay, so we need to go to local machine, system, setup, and we need to make a new key here called labconfig. And the new 32-bit value by pass secure boot check 1, and we want bypass TPM check. I think we need one more, which was the CPU. Let's see if this will help anyway. Okay. again. All right, let's enter that. Okay, wonderful. So now this computer will run Windows 11. Custom, there we go. I'll end this video here. So this unit is currently working. If it has battery issues, we'll have a replacement battery here on hand for sure. But I'll make a second part video on fixing those tip manufacturing mode. So for now, thanks for watching. See you in the next one.
Thanks for watching. Please subscribe to support this channel.